What's up, my man?
What's going on?
Hold on, let me get a couple photos. Actually, I should probably turn my camera on. I just turned my camera on, which is really weird. All right. Now, okay, tonight's Floyd Mayweather's party.
Yeah.
So you're here. Everybody's here. Now, I like Floyd, and I wouldn't say this to his face, but I feel like he's kind of known for running away. Well, I mean, he just doesn't knock people out. He just kind of runs in the ring. No?
I think he goes the distance, for sure. And you got to respect that, you know?
I guess you're right. When was the last time you were in a fight?
You can't hit on that.
Yeah, I can't hit on it because he runs around. And it bothers me. Have you ever been in an actual fight, like a physical fight, like someone throwing punches?
Yeah.
You can handle it, though, right?
I can handle my own, yeah.
I feel like you can. I'm looking at you and I'm like...
I mean, I'm not a Floyd, but...
Oh, you're not a professional boxer. Well, that's what's up. All right, so you did the Bachelorette.
I did.
How was that?
It was a crazy experience. I'm glad I didn't get in a fight there, though.
No, I know, right? You know? So it's basically you and several other guys fighting for this one chick.
Yeah.
Man, is she even worth it? I don't even know.
I mean, hey, I didn't even go into it with that mindset. I went into it with the mindset of, like, I'm the best dude here, and if she doesn't see that.
Okay, so you just kind of was like...
I think the biggest thing is you gotta be confident, right? There's 30 other men.
Confidence is key.
It is key.
That's what's up, man. Well, listen, I'm gonna let you go in. It's good to see you, my man. All right, bro.
Hi, this is Ernie Hudson from Ghostbusters. Just visit autographtoyou.com. Let me know what you like, and I'd be honored to get it right to you. Okay, take care, have fun, and keep on.